Our scripture reading today comes from the book of Mark, chapter 11, verses 12 through 14. Now the next day, when they had come out from Bethany, he was hungry, and seeing from afar a fig tree having leaves, he went to see if perhaps he would find something on it. When he came to it, he found nothing but leaves, for it was not the season for figs. In response, Jesus said to it, "Let no one eat fruit from you ever again." And his disciples heard it. And may a blessing be added to the reading of God's word.